sadder story than the one of this man who lost everything that he owned. Everything he treasured was ripped from his hands, and he found himself all on his own. His friends all sat around him and told him deny, but he shocked them with his reply. He said, I'm waiting, I'm waiting for him, and when the gates open up, I'll be walking in. And then I know that my waiting has not been in vain, for everything that he took from me, everything that he took from me, he'll give it back again, give it back. Years have passed now, but nothing's really changed. We all live to survive. As people starve around us and our loved ones die, so many asking me why. How can I hold on to something I can't see through all of life's misery? Well, I say I'm waiting. Opened up, I'll be walking in, and then I know that my waiting will not be in vain, for everything I give up for him, everything I give up for him, he'll give it back again, give it back again. Right to the bone, filled with injustice and pain, about the God of glory who watched his only son die in our place, in our shame. He says, I'm waiting for them, and when the gates open up, I'll watch them walk in, and they will know that their waiting was not been in vain, for everything they give up for me, everything they give up for me, I'll give it back again, I'll give it back.